Hey YouTube, this is UN60Gold3. Welcome to the day 2 video. And I might have to restart day 1 because I think I forgot commentary on the video. And I'm such an idiot for doing that. And again, I am here with Ash, and there's more friends to come to join us with. So, say hi, Ash.
Hey guys.
Alright, so let's get started. You can hear my voice. I'm kind of tired because I just woke up. Oh my gosh. Maybe just slept. Oh, so I got a dog. So, and pumpkins. And a stone sword. So we're doing good so far. If you look on the map, that we got pretty far out than what we did yesterday. We are going to explore more. And see what we can find. And then Ash said yesterday that the village was cursed, or saying the village was actually a bad place to go. I don't know why he said that. Ash, can you explain why the village was a bad place?
Well, we didn't come off with a good start last time. We unfortunately came across a lot of mobs, but we're gonna cover that up today. If we come across that village again, we have a wolf this time.
Yeah.
As we all know, wolves kick butt in Minecraft. So, gold can cover that up for us, and not to mention, we have a nice stone sword in our inventory.
Mm-hmm. Well, I was lucky enough to get him one. I forced him yesterday to get a furnace and a crafting table, because he didn't want to get one, so.
And I think this video will be a lot better than it was in the last one.
Alright, so let's just worry about what we need to do now. Okay, so Ash, can you hold on to this meat? I don't have enough stuff in my inventory to hold on to it. Actually, take this raw flesh. I'll put that in the furnace. We actually should probably live near down by the river, because if we do that, we'll have chances of fishing, and we'll have chances of getting more stuff. So, yeah. And if we fish, so actually, it's a good spot right here. I know it's getting dark. So, okay. So we don't have any wood. Do you have any wood at all?
Go ahead and check. Yes, I do actually, but it is
20
pieces of oak.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah, that's pretty good. So I'm gonna start building the floor. We can build a house here now.
I'm gonna go ahead and toss you some oak wood planks.
Hold on, not yet, because I don't have enough for my. Hold on. Okay, I can take this dirt, and then it's gonna be enough.
Okay, Cal, you're in the way. Sorry.
Hold on.
I don't have anything against cows, but
you said how much did you say you gave me?
I gave you 10.
Okay, that is pretty much not enough for us to survive now. We need to hurry up and get some dirt. Hurry up and get. Give me the rest. I need some dirt. Hurry, get some dirt.
Okay, how many pieces?
You
know what? We'll just go ahead and go with 10 pieces, okay?
You're dead. So dead. Alright, I need the dirt.
Okay. 9 pieces then. Found. Here, gold, take the dirt.
Here, throw it. Oh, thanks.
Yeah, anytime.
Okay, let me just put this in. Alright, Ash, get in here.
Alright. Why am I as blind as a bat right now? What is that? Okay. I'm gonna place the bed down.
Hold on. Okay, this is gonna be our new, this is probably should be our new house, because, hold on, look out the window, make sure nothing's gonna get us. Mobs could have spawned last night.
Appears nothing got us.
Well, get out your sword in case. Okay, I just saw a creeper over there. If you guys did not see that, you saw that over there. There's a creeper that just despawned. Oh, okay, that was kind of freaky. Killed the cow.
I think I saw something near a cactus. Let me go check.
Is that an Enderman over there? Look! There's an Enderman. Oh, he just teleported. Okay. Well, let's not worry about him now. I'm not gonna worry about him.
Look at that. Hit our house in the past.
Found a what?
Okay. It's our house in the past, and also there's a spider. I'll take care of that.
Wait, so you're saying that we literally accidentally did not know we built a house near our old house. That is funny. Even that we didn't...
Our old house.
Yeah, that's funny. We didn't even know that it was there. Hold on. If you can't kill it... Here, can I have the string?
Okay, so you want one string?
Hold on, I hear this.
What do you look at that? There's four strings.
Hold on, listen.
Okay, here.
Just listen.
You need that to build a bonfire.
Hold on, Ash. You. Zombie. He is right under here. I'm not digging underground because. Ash, do not dig right here. Hold on. Don't dig there. The zombie's right on. He's under us. You hear him? Here, give me a dog over here.
What you were doing.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
Ash, get away from there. You're gonna. It's gonna fall down.
Hello, let's not. Oh, yeah, true.
Let's not deal with it right now. Help me get this cicada wood. If we can use it for our house. And then hand me the wood after. You got it. All out.
Oh my gosh. Oh, never mind. I thought the wood was on the roof.
Ash, you getting hungry?
Not by a long shot. Just a little bit.
Okay.
Oh my god.
You can tell my hunger is about to go down. I have potatoes. Baked potatoes.
What came through? It went on the roof. It's not grand.
Okay, hand me the wood. Liquid. There you go. Thank you.
You killed Mr. Potato Head. Mr. Potato Head and
ooh.
Potato Head Jr.
Oh, I forgot. My dog. Don't want to forget about my dog again. I've already lost my dog once. I'm not losing him again. Okay. So now we can actually start renovating. And if people on YouTube don't know what renovating means, meaning fix the house up and building it into a better, build it a better way instead of building it with the old way. Turn it into a new style. So let's just get rid of all this dirt. And then...
Hey, we're gonna need a spare home, aren't we?
I know, we are gonna keep this wood here, wherever it is. But I'm going... Thank goodness I don't have my saplings. What the crap? I must have planted them earlier. I don't want to waste wood and craft a shovel, because there's no reason for me to craft one right now.
We're not really wasting wood. Just leaving it here, saving it, and then if we can find it later, well...
Yeah,
construct a bigger house.
So we have 64 acacia wood. That is very good, actually. So... I'm going to destroy this right here. Put the dirt here. Now, the cobblestone. Still thinking about if I should keep it there, but I'm gonna try to make a higher roof for us.
Cut down the sugar cane so we can make.
No, actually, don't worry about the sugar cane. I need you because we're in a. There's an acacia tree. There's some trees over there. There's a big tree over there. Can you go cut that down right behind you? There's a big tree behind you. You can go cut that down. That'll really help us. And if you can get the saplings, if you have a chance of getting the saplings, then we'll need that. So I'm working on the house. I don't even know how you're. I think you have to have luck just to grow those kind of trees, because those trees are. I think they're kind of the hardest trees to grow, and they take a long time just to spawn.
And we got ourselves a sapling. What kind of sapling is it? Well, it's an oak sapling, so okay. We want an oak tree.
We probably might have luck. We can plant the sapling right here. I'll make a little. Ash, you can plant the sapling right here.
Here,
can you hold on? No, you. I want you to plant the sapling. Right here.
Oh.
Okay, hold on. Here, plant the oak sapling right here.
Okay.
In the center, right here. There we go. That's better. Okay. Can you take the wood really quick and bring it in here? I'll place it down. Hold on, I gotta... Really quickly, hold on. Really quickly set down the crafting table. Okay. We have one torch. Don't worry, we'll get more torches. Okay. We have two chests. We'll probably make a second floor for you if you want one. Come on. Good. Okay, put some stuff in here. Hey, I'll be right back. I'm back. Sorry about that. My dog is just freaking out. Okay, Okay, let me just put this in the furnace. Well, chicken actually would be a good idea. It'd be better if I destroy the floor. Destroy the floorboard. Wait, the cobblestone. Then
and
we'll
it's
make.
Getting to be nighttime again.
Okay, hold on. Don't come in here yet. We can wait really quick. Is it important that I get this cobblestone out so I can plant, so I can not plant it, put, like put the wood in here. There you go. Autosave, sorry about that. Here, Ash, come in here.
You're not just acting weird like you want to swim in the water.
Oops.
Oh, now he seems like he wanted in, but I guess not.
Okay, if I have enough. Now, should I, okay, Ash, should I make a fishing rod? Or should I make a bow? Now, I already have a bow, meaning I should make a fishing rod for myself. And then,
fishing rod.
I'll make you a fishing rod. Yeah, the fishing rod, it's gonna be, oh my gosh, you forgot the roof. How did I just forget that? Hey, where's that wood you gave me? Oh, I already used it all.
Oh,
oh yeah. That should help. There we go. I'm gonna close the windows around us. Chicken's done. Hold on. Are you hungry, Ash?
No. Are you?
Yeah, I'm good. I'll take one of these. Actually, let's just set our beds down. Yeah, your bed.
Bye.
No, your bed. No, you can leave your bed right here.
I'm sleeping right here, Becky.
No.
Hey. I choose where to sleep, man.
Fine. Oh, sorry.
Game Punch Out, you know.
I know. Yeah, let's get here. Can you go outside real quick and see if there's any mobs?
Yeah, I can. Ow!
Oh, it's because I accidentally hit you. Dog, sit down. I am so sorry. The only way for my dog to stop hitting you is that I need. Okay, it's sitting. The only way I can get you to have. That is funny. I did not mean to do that. Sorry if my dog went after you. I'll have to try to get it to go out. I'll be back.
Hush!
Sorry, that was my dog. Ash, you have a dog, right? You have a real dog in real life?
Yeah.
Did you hear my dog?
Yeah.
She's only two years old. She's just a big pain right now. Okay, now I have a hoe.
I'm watching you, Wolf.
He's not going to attack you. Don't worry. I don't think he wants your human flesh.
Oh, he wants flesh? I'll give him flesh.
Hold on. There's a zombie right here. Now I'm farming, so we can have more food.
Okay. I have a leg hold.
Yeah.
Don't go too crazy about breaking grass.
Why?
There's a ravine repair, and it's one single ad break, and it's water for us.
What ravine?
Right up here.
I mean, this is not a ravine.
Well, it's a pond.
Okay, you scared me to death, but thank you for showing this, because now we have a fishing pond. Actually, before I do this, Ash, I'm gonna make you a fishing rod. Here, Ash. You got a fishing rod now.
Right here. Now we're gonna call me Ash Ketchum.
Because he can fish. I bet someone's gonna call you that.
Probably.
My friends have already called you that already behind your back. Sorry about that. Oh, you missed. Gotta reel in fast.
Get out of the pond, stupid sheep.
No, don't use it on that. Don't use it on that. That's the worst idea ever. Just go in the water and kill it.
I wonder I'm not catching anything. The sheep is probably stepping on the fish.
And look what I just got. I just got a bone from fishing. If you want that sheep dead, I'll shoot. There, you can have it now. Now the sheep is dead.
If I catch any sheep,
are you happy?
It should be. Well, if we catch a sheep, you know what sheep it should be?
What sheep should it be?
I mean, it should be purple sheep from the videos of pink sheep.
Okay then. Don't even know what that is, but I'll disagree with it anyway. I don't think no one knows
what
it is.
Have you ever heard of pink sheep?
Nope.
Oh, I got a fish. But you have
Good,
two
now
rooms that you can.
we can cook down the furnace then.
Seriously, you have never heard of Pink Chief?
No.
Oh my gosh. Just don't watch too many of his videos. Sometimes he can be inappropriate.
Dude, I just got leather. I got 5 leather now. And now I can make... I'm almost able to make... because now I have leather boots. And yeah, I can make you leather boots if you want some. You know what you should do? We should color our leather boots. Alright, the only thing we have... The flower that you gave me... How many flowers did you give me?
I gave you just that one.
Then we're just gonna have to keep that one flower, and we're just gonna have to use it for a flower pot, because now we can't use it for our boots, and it's wasteful. I don't see any other.
Just out of curiosity, did you check if that one ravine down there has any fish?
What do you mean? It doesn't matter where you fish in a pond. You still get the stuff. Literally, it doesn't matter where you fish. You'll still get the same stuff. It doesn't matter what spot. It just depends on luck, on what the fishing rod wants to fish you. So.
Yeah, but me and my friend, he tried fishing and it took forever to catch a fish. And all he got the first thing. Was
I think he was a bad fisher.
He ain't.
Get it. What'd you get? Ooh. Oh, we got leather boots.
Oh, I got leather boots, but
But they're worn out. Just wear them. And I just got leather boots. Wow, dude, that's funny. I just got leather boots too. Oh my god. It's like I get an enchanted fishing rod, and you get one after me. It's like, what? This pond is magical.
Hey, Gold, do you think someone lived here before us? Oh, hey, Vengeful Samurai.
Griefer.
Oh, come on. Wow, I just could have reeled something in, and I used bad times that.
Yeah.
You pick something out of that pond. I'm gonna be like.
Oh, I got another red salmon. Wow, you just had it right there. There was something on your fishing rod you just could have gotten.
You see this, YouTube? That is bad fishing from Ash.
Wow. You're not being a true cash Ash Ketchum for this. I just said cash. Wow.
8026.
And I got another puffy fish. Alright, let's just... I'm gonna get enough sand for us to have windows now.
Ha! Evac Gold! What did you get? What kind of fish?
I got a puffy fish.
Oh, pwned. I got a raw salmon.
Oh, I have 2 raw salmons. Oh, in your face.
Oh, shut up! I'm gonna go get over here. I'm gonna whack you on the head with my fishing rod.
I wish they should have doors with locks.
No, open that door.
No, 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 no.
Open that door.
No, come on, really?
No,
okay.
No. You get over here.
You already hit me. No, 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 no. You shouldn't have done that. Don't hit me or my dog will kill you.
Sorry about that.
You don't kill him, understand, dog? Hey, he's not attacking you. No, I just gave him food. Don't provoke him. He's just a dog.
Okay. Now I can make cooked salmon.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna put this. Well, let me put mine in first. Here, because I'm nice, I'm not gonna hit you back. But you can have my. You give me the raw salmon, and you can take the raw fish. Also,
yep.
I'll give you this so you can color your boots when you go to the crafting table right here. So if you want to go to Con 2 right now, crap, and just do that right now, you can.
Well, I need an achievement first. Dang it, Oh, wait a second.
Okay, let's put all your pufferfish in here if you got one.
I have a pufferfish.
You have one?
No, but I still need to remember how to,
Alright, this is our food chest. This is our extra food chest.
Okay, I gotta save up for one achievement, though, too. I gotta, get the rotten flesh achievement.
No, you can't put raw fish in the chest. You have to put cooked. Well, do you have any potatoes, actually? Do you have any extra potatoes? Those are baked. Okay.
Potatoes.
I'll put my... Actually, I need one. I'll take...
Hey, wait, Gold, can you get
a in this roll? Yeah, because it's normal and it's survival, so yeah. But I'm not worried about it right now. Okay, there's a dumb bat near us. I don't know why. Hey, let's sleep.
Don't kill the bat.
Alright, I'm sleeping.
If you call the bat might call Batman on you. Okay, let me put the bed down. Well, I swear, if you call the dog to eat mine, to eat my face.
He's not gonna kill you. Just... I spawn outside the house. What the... Oh.
Ah.
Oh, I have your bed, sorry. Take that.
That's okay.
Okay, I need you to go outside. Check for any mobs. And if there's any mobs, you run back here. Actually, let's just go. Let's just go together. Away from the house so there's no creepers that get us.
Oh, there's where that bat was. He's flying outside. Goldie released a bat.
What? Oh. The vampires are here.
He was released outside by himself.
You know what one scary thing could happen in front of you? That sounds really ridiculous, but a tree saplings just growing right in front of you.
This is gonna sound, well, not fun, but for those of you who want specific skin packs, some of them were limited edition, so, the Halloween skin pack that had never mind, what I'm trying to say is, specific skin packs are no longer available, that goes for texture packs, so yeah, I know. It stinks, really.
Did I just get a tripwire hook from fish? Dude, I just got a tripwire hook from fishing. Would you just throw in there? Ash, where'd you throw in? No, what are those you threw in?
Hang on a second, Gold. So,
I thought you wanted to make yellow dye for your boots.
So guys, if you guys want to, we'll do some black dye, because that's basic. But anyways, guys.
Then I have to fish it.
Leave a comment in the description. Well, never mind. What I'm trying to say, guys, is if you want to, ask me on my,
You dumb bat, I smite you. Get away from our pond, now. Oh, someone's about to get slapped.
And I will tell you which skin packs are no longer available. Basically, DLCs. Okay, thanks, guys.
Okay, that's it. Ash, I'm gonna go kill that bat.
Or, you can ask Gold,
too. Come here.
And I will tell him, and he will tell you. Right, Gold?
Hold on. I got it! I shot it in midair! Wow.
Or, you know, if you want to ask gold, how you, I mean,
wait, hold on.
What about the
now you know where the mobs are.
If you, I mean, also, if you want to ask gold how to get the skin packs or DLCs, I will tell him, and he can tell you.
Yeah, I can tell you guys. It's
also,
not hard. It's just the birthday ones were kind of hard to get because that's only a limited edition one. I think they don't. I'm not sure. There's that's one of them that they might get rid of sooner or later. So you have a certain amount of time before they get rid of those. So you better hurry up and just.
Also, guys, if our achievements for this game are not filled up, just ask and we will tell you if we can do those achievements as videos for you. Right, Gold?
Yep. Well, I have some
okay.
Steak. There we
Let's
go.
Get back to the video, guys.
Got you, Beast.
What?
Hey, I'm in the middle of a video right now.
You are?
Yeah.
Why are you gonna kick me?
No.
Oh, okay.
I said no.
You know
no. The video's something called Adventure with Friends, meaning all friends who join the world can stay in the world and be part of the video. But so you're part.
Your
so you now. So
world.
you're part of it now.
Okay. Cool. Oh God. Well, I mean, I'm already.
So everyone on YouTube, this is Galgabeast.
Hey.
Hello to Galgabeast, guys.
Yeah. I just said that, Ash. Wow, I just had, wow, a late starter. I just had to hit him, wow. It's okay, Galgabeast, I hit him.
Oh god, oh my god, I almost died. I have 3 hearts left.
Okay, this is a normal survival, Galgabeast.
I'm a giant idiot. The biggest of all idiots.
You die.
Ooh,
oh,
you guys
yeah, you die.
Says that on CC Gold, you probably normally just put this here and you forgot about it.
What?
Guys, I'm getting a lot of wood and stuff up here right now.
You mean the mystery chest?
Yep.
It's oh.
A bonus chest.
Oh yeah, I already got that.
No, it's I got
no.
Like dark oak rock.
Yeah, I already there was. I didn't even know that. I already got one, and for some reason, when you died, another one just spawned.
That's cool. I'm dying again.
No, you're gonna.
But then I'll lose this stuff.
It's not worth doing. I mean, it's just.
Where are you?
We're. Hold on. Hold on. Let Ash talk real quick.
I guess if you guys like humor as much as I do. Ask for my Minecraft character to be hit, because it's funny.
Yeah, that's normal. Normal.
Where do you find beetroot seeds?
It's actually not really normal, actually, to be honest.
How do you get beetroot seeds?
Yeah, I mean, to make him a hippie, I don't know what you said. I think you said I want my character, if I made a character, it would be a hippie or something.
I keep hearing a zombie, what the heck?
Silent night, holy night.
Oh my god.
And you're like, oh god. Because last time I sang that, you were like, oh Jesus. I'm like, hey, be quiet, just like a song. But seriously, oh my god, I lost my map, and where the heck are you? Do you have a map?
Wait, you lost your map.
Yeah.
That's one thing that I told you not to do. Don't die and die again to get that bonus chest, because you'll lose your map. That's the most important thing that's on your trip.
I lost my map No, I died first. Remember,
oh.
I died first, I couldn't
get
a cliff for no stupid reason.
I
was trying to get a diamond, because I was really low underground.
Oh, there's a ravine?
Yeah. there was a ravine and there was water and I jumped down there and I missed the water and I died and lost my map down there. And
well, I can guide you towards us.
There was lava and it burnt the map. Basically burnt. Good stuff.
And really, guys, who gets rotten flesh out of water? I got a puffer fish now.
I don't know, mobs might be dying. The undead might be swimming, might be taking a vacation in the water.
Yeah, I heard about that.
It's like you hear partying at nighttime, and like you come out of your house and you hear like disco ball and like and music, and all the undead is like swimming in your hot tub. It's like, okay then.
They're like zombie brain, and they're throwing brains everywhere and they're eating.
Then that's how they play volleyball.
Yeah, they're playing volleyball.
They play volleyball with brains.
Is he talking to you on the phone? He sounded a little, like robot, to be honest with you.
No, that's his voice. That's his voice. He's older than both of us.
What?
He's back.
He's older than me? Ash, how old are you?
No, he's not gonna say it.
Okay, sorry guys.
He's not gonna say it because, you know, YouTube and all that.
He's 35.
No, okay, you know, I'm gonna stop the video here today because I'll do another video later on, guys. Taking a break. So, thanks for watching. This is UNCC Gold 3 and my other friends. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Alright.
Peace out.